Hi guys, I'm Franklin, and I am glad to see you again. This is a training test to prepare yourself for an assessment or written test for this kind of job, especially for the United Nations or an international organization. You will have a list of multiple choice questions and you need to complete it in less than 1 minute per question. We made our greatest effort to give you the best answer for each question, but in a real test or situation, it is your responsibility to take the right action. If you need the full capability to pass this test with all the options and to train yourself correctly, just ask by writing a comment. At the end, we will make a review and check the answers. Before we start, we appreciate your action to subscribe to our channel, to get more training tests, and to have the answer to your comments. For additional training assessment tests, please check the description box where you have more links. Now, are you ready? Okay, let's go.
Answer is Arnold. Next. Number 3. Number 5. The answer is B. Next. The answer is no. The answer is B. Egg. Take your time. And the answer is this one. Number 9. The answer is everyone. Number 10. The answer is D. Next. Take your time. Number 11. Advice. sorry, the answer is B. We check this one at the end twice. Next question. Best answer is alpha. Take your time, double check. Right. Next one. Number 14. The answer is up. Next question. Best answer is C. Easy question. Yes, it's mine. The answer is D. Next question. What will you do? Answer could be or should be. Next question. Number 20. What will you do? Answer B. Double check. Alpha. Number 21. What will you do? Thank you. ser médico. Next question. 22. Best answer, double check. Good. Next, 25. Answer is up. Yes, that is. Blank is up. Double check at the end. So it needs to be brown. Next question, 29. Next question. The answer is D. I'm sorry. Check them. Number 31. Next question, that is cool. First answer is good. Next question. In my opinion, it could be D. Should be D. Read again. Double check. Good. 34. For me, I'll do alpha. I'll read again. Do you agree? Good. Next question. Action. For me, R. Teddy. Next question. us at ease. Talk. Read again. Double check. Good. There we said.
Stands up.
7. Okay. false for it.
No.
Thank you. let's try this one. fault. Next question. The right answer is A. I'm sorry. Steve, you check up here. this is the end. We hope we'll help you. Good luck and see you next time.